हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल के बीच कर पोकर पीपोम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू से सम पॉइंट्स अबाउट रिपब्लिक डे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विश यू हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे। रिपब्लिक डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 26th जनवरी एवरी ईयर। व्हाट यू मीन रिपब्लिक? It means a country has an elected government and an elected leader. I know India got independence on 15th August 1947, but when India become republic country? On 26th January 1950, Constitution of India came to an effect, so we celebrated 26th January as a Republic Day every year. Our Constitution gives many fundamental rights to us: all public, private office, schools, college are closed on this day. On this day, the President of India all tricolor flag at Raj Path, Delhi. Colorful parade by all state, showing our strength, unity in diversity. The weapon used in military parade reflect the military power of our country. Air Force pilot came with the jet and create national flag in the sky. The President of India give many important awards like Ashoka Chakra, Kirti Chakra to the soldiers of India, and bravery awards to the citizen of India. I'm going to tell national pledge in this special day. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country. I am proud of it rich and varied heritage. I shall strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Let us celebrate 72nd Republic Day this year with United Dance. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like, share to your friends. Thank you.